Starting today, if you cross the Atchafalaya Basin Bridge in less than 18 minutes, you will be getting a ticket in the mail. The new law signed by the governor in June allows cameras to monitor your speed on the bridge. DOTD officials say since the bridge is 18 miles long and the speed limit is 60 miles per hour, it should take you exactly 18 minutes to cross. Repeat offenders could face a fine of up to $1,000.